Young people came out in large numbers to fill up the Jabavu Methodist Church in Jabavu White City on Saturday as the church was hosting a career expo. The expo was held to assist the youth in choosing the correct career paths.
Abantu abatsha bangungelene ndawonye ukufunxa ulwazi ukuba ngawaphi na amakhondo emisebenzi achanekileyo ekumele bawalandele. Ukunceda ukunika inkcaciso elilanga libone amasebe afana nelo lezengqesho nezemisebenzi. Linika umkhomba ndlela kulutsha ngamacebo afanelekileyo. Ukubanceda kwizigqibo zabo zokukhetha izifundo abazifundelayo kumaziko emfundo. Ukuya ekukhetheni nemisebenzi engqamene nendlela abayiyo.
Our role is to assist youth in choosing correct career path, in making sure that the role and the job that they want to choose is in relation to their interest, personality, aptitude and their value, versus somebody choosing a job and not being sure whether are they suitably placed on the job that they're going to choose. Now, I would like to ask the community or the people to make sure that before you enroll at any institution, go and see a student advisor or a career counselor there so they can advise you on the correct career path to follow so that we avoid ama dropout, we avoid abantaba tatimisemins no maili. At the end of the day, they don't make it in the job or in the field that they've chosen.
Ulutsha oluthelwa zimasa lomsitho lufunde lukhulu ukusuka ekukhetheni izifundo ekuyeni ekukhetheni amathuba omsebenzi.
The reason for a career expo was just to share information amongst the youth, ASA, White City, Jabavu, as well as the surrounding areas, mainly because, you know, I felt who don't have the information that other kids have. And, you know, having to stay in Soweto myself and having to be the career woman that I am, I had to strive, find information, telematics and all of that. And economic times are tough, you know, and there's a lot of parents and kids that are unable to actually go to such events that will be held at your park town, at the greater Johannesburg regions. So what best way for us to share information than to host and bring the information to the people, and also, you know, let people know that Isondo is not a place just to come on a Sunday, but also to get information, yes, about God, but also about your future.
I would have wished other people were here to also experience the new things that we've learned today. So they told us that the careers that we need to pursue, you should have potential for the career that you need to pursue, and just know the requirements that are needed for different varsities and bursaries. And that we also learned about the institution FNB that it also offers bursaries and so forth.
Elinyathelo liziswe kubahlali libe inzuzo kubo kwaye balamkela ngombulelo kuba besithi ngenxa yoqoqosho oluqhwalelayo ixesha elininzi abakwazi ukufikelela kumathuba aqhathiswayo. Kwiindaba zeSoweto TV ndingunomzabalazo Mduka eWhite City.